just see. I'm really messed up. I have no idea.
Then jack a boss, na.
Hello people, welcome back. Let me tell you what's happening out here. I did not see the stone, and then my vehicle just climbed over the stone. I just can't believe, how could I be so blind to ignore that big stone? Now I'm in big trouble.
Guys, I really messed it up. I did not realize there was a stone out here. I did not see the stone, and just see, I'm really messed up. I have no idea. I believe we'll jack, hai dada? Jack and lift the vehicle, and then we'll make sure the stone falls down, hai dada? So we have a pro to guide me.
The pro is a camera shy person and is running away from the camera. But we do catch him at the end of the video, so stay tuned.
People, I didn't see the stone, people. I'm in a big mess.
My brother Nihal with the short haircut is helping me out. Thank you, Nihal. We had kept the stone as a base for the jack, so that we could keep the jack and lift the vehicle. But the height of the stone was a little tall for us, and we had to replace it with a smaller stone. So right now we are trying to make a good base to keep the jack.
Guys, we are pretty messed up.
The pro suggests me to keep the knob of the jack towards my side so that I can use the knob to lift the height. Thank you, pro.
Guys, we got one more advice. We need to make sure the vehicle is in gear, not in neutral. I didn't create this situation. I'm in big trouble. Luckily this breakdown took place in my village, and I have everyone to guide me.
My village brothers are saying the Scorpio played football with the stone. It's so funny. Finally, the pro is caught on the camera. He wants me to take my vehicle to the showroom, get it lifted, and see the damage that's done.
So we are seeking some advice from our village senior, who is a pro. He'll tell us tips.
Here we see, he runs away from the camera one more time. But finally we capture.
People, again we are in trouble. We are busy talking. We thought we removed the stone. We thought the jack was stuck, but we removed it. Thank you, Birol bhai, for helping. Thank you, Gagan bhai. Thank you, Hero, all the way. And army guy is here to help us. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. people. Now I'm really worried. They'll be lifting the vehicle and they'll be checking the damage that has come to my vehicle. I'm really worried. Durga bhai, gaadi ramrai hos bhanera aasha garu. If the vehicle is all right, I'll really be happy, or else I know I've made a mess. I'm really, really worried, man. How could I make such a big mistake? How could I be so blind, people? People, can you see the damage? It's gone. This thing has broken, man. Let's hope it has not damaged beyond that.
Sure.
हिट भेटेन यसको मुनि के छ यो के हो यो के
सेन्सर छ
सेन्सरलाई लागेन स्योर आई बिलिभ वी आर लकी द्याट ओन्ली दिस पार्ट हेज टेकन द हिट सो द टेक्निसियन्स आर रिमुभिङ दिस के भन्छ यसलाई के कभर यो के कभर हो फोर व्हील इन्जिन कभर यो के हो यो
सेन्सर सेन्सर
सेन्सरलाई लागेन यहाँ हल्का त घोटिएछ नि
हल्का घोटेको
छ त्यसले के भन्यो यहाँ के त लाग्यो भने
डेट पर्थ्यो भाँचेको पर्दैन
सो गाइज वी आर लकी दिस टाइम नथिङ रङ वी आर रियली लकी क्यान यु सी वी रिमुभ दिस वी आर रियली लकी दिस टाइम यहाँ लाग्यो है
हल्का
लाग्यो बाँचे 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 People, I'm really, really lucky. Can you see this? The stone did hit here, it seems. Can you see this? It seems the stone did grind up here also. And here. This is the metal body, I was lucky. But this one, it's a plastic body, it seems. Luckily, it did not hit this. Guys, yes, now I can see the damage. This is the damage. Here, the damage is here. This oil Luckily, we don't have a major damage. So, this thing got broken. It is made of plastic. So, these guys are suggesting me to make the same thing out of metal and get it installed. This got broken out here after that particular incident. I've almost driven the vehicle for almost 15,000 kilometers, so I'll be rotating the wheels. This back left wheel will go to the front right side. So I want this tire to go to the behind left side. So the left front tire goes to my right rear tire's place. So people, even we're getting the alignment done, because we've just rotated the tires and it's a wise action to be taken. For now we've decided to put the same thing and then we'll be replacing it with something better in the coming future. So people, take care. Have fun.